Actor Sanjay Dutt, who is looking forward to his comeback film Bhoomi, has joked that his wife Manyata uses his shoes to hit him. The actor quipped about his personal life during an episode of Yaar Mera Superstar Season 2. He also said that some of his shoes are custom made in Mexico. Sanjay said, "These are my shoes. These shoes are handmade shoes. The mochi of Agra wouldn't make such shoes here. The mochi is from Mexico, who makes these shoes, and I have found him after a lot of difficulties. The name of the mochi's shop is Back at the Ranch. He sends me catalogs and you can choose what you want. It's not leather, it's a plastic, and you can choose which one you want. I have many of such shoes which my wife hits me with on my head." Bhoomi marks Sanjay's comeback after he was released from jail in Pune in 2016. It is an emotional and sensitive revenge drama that explores the relationship between a father and a daughter. It also stars Shekhar Suman and Aitra Hedri.